it's duck tales time yet again, and let's go! Any reacts from Germany here, that's where the accent comes from, by the way. Oh, that's your version of Istanbul, I guess. It said his mystical sword channeled the bearer's inner strength. Oh, nice, a mystical sword. The sword be divided into three pieces and hidden within the very city he founded centuries ago. Okay, so yeah, we have to search the pieces. What are you two doing here? Huh? Oh, hi! Nice to see you two here! Whatever. Like history? It is my life. Okay. Of course. Oh? Nice try, Heron! Oh, I'm sorry, man. Oh. Oh shit! Surprise, surprise! Oh! Can't you just kill them here now? Seems you can overwhelm them in a second. Oh, or not. Ooh! Now we're talking. Should I change out of my pajamas first? Or yeah, into an armor! David at battle. We can't do anything to alert Sal. Don't talk loud about it then. Do you have a sword? You're both idiots. Oh, nice. Well, that was fast. Aw, that's the most cutest fall agent ever, by the way. I totally date her. As long as she doesn't realize yeah. No. Oh, this is a heck of a... You're too easy. What? Are you a robot? I can't see anything. We need Beakley. Why isn't Beakley coming along? That's a bit too dangerous. And it's not Darkwing Duck around. Let's not get dangerous. I just doing it. Wow, okay. He's like a born warrior or something. Did Scrooge secretly made him into a $6 million boy or something with an operation or so? You're like one of those hairless helper cats, right, Fluffy? No. He's really athletic, but not smart at all. You call that luck? That is an understatement. This is no luck. This is cheating on the writer's side. And that he is athletic as fuck, but yeah, let's not count that for whatever reason. Yeah. Don't jump, yes. Why are you still blind? Doesn't it wear off? I'll be happy that you can't. Oh shit. Oh. Wow. What the? Okay, that is cheating on the writer's side. Definitely. No, you are Mary Sue. Oh, she's blinded too! Yes! Looks like our true inner strength was our friendship. Aww. The friends we made along the way. Right, Fluffy? That is not a friend. Do you have a reservation? Did you... What? You're doing that kind of humor? Scooby-Doo humor? Spice-atorium. A notorious underworld spice exchange. Do not accept checks from this man. That poster should hang everywhere. Oh god, those are Don Canalia's men. Shit, is it Tony too? Survival depends on your ability to convince a bunch of criminals that you are even more dangerous than them by lying. Yeah.
What an honor, the serpent gracing us with his presence.
You look a bit like Charlie, but a very fat Charlie from All Dogs Go to Heaven. I don't want to incur your wrath, but I also He even has a German accent. Are you fucking kidding me? Yes, German Shepherd. I get Oh god, this guy in German he's called Klaus Leber. I'm sorry, mein Freund, but the silver-tongued serpent demands the guard. Oh god, I know this voice. I think this guy also did a guest voice in Amphibia as the professor of the Newtopia University, but I forgot his name, but I think that's the same guy. The way he said mein Freund, I instantly knew that's actually a German actor. Usually when you try to impersonate Germans by letting an American speak German, you instantly know as a German guy that's not the German person. This is a German person actually behind this. We will settle this the way we settle all feuds. You have to live up to your lies. Single bead of sweat loses the game. Ooh! Let's see what this does to that guy. Wow.
Oh boy.
Ooh!
All of my taste buds were singed off when I was cryogenically frozen.
You can never enjoy anything anymore.
I'll never again enjoy my beloved deviled eggs.
Yeah. Oh. Makes it all the more logical that he needs money more than ever now to feel good. Oh, you're just trying to get it away. Yeah. What is the meaning of this? Because we all know what he's a con artist, all right. Yeah. Oh, that's actual cheetah. What? What the? Oh!
Don't you fools know who that is? It's Louis Duck. They're not notorious criminals. Hmm. They're just kids.
You're the Louis Duck?
Huh?
Yeah.
You are already a legend?
Who vanquished the Bombi, overthrew the...
He is a legend already!
So says Violet Saberwing, conqueror of the Shadow Realm and scourge of the...
She's a legend too.
Magica Dispel.
Ooh. Wow, that went really bad for you. You lost.
A winner!
Yay!
Don't touch me! I have money! Oh, but don't touch that either! Don't touch
me! How did you swallow all that spice?
Yeah.
Patent focus techniques and a membership to the Spice of the Month Club. Also, my mouth is on fire. Excuse me.
But she really could just stay all this time cool without a sweat, a drop of sweat. Wow, kudos, girl.
We did it!
Well, thank you.
Ooh. That's not the first time I got... Oh no, Steelbeak. Who else is here? Huh? Oh wow, she's fucking powerful.
What is happening? Oh, I froze time and put us in your mindscape.
You can do this?
What?
Why don't you... Fighting is chaos. We can't give in to the animal within. We...
That's true.
Strategy. The perfect plan.
We... Oh, maybe both.
Run infinite simulations.
You can? Give me. That is mega powerful. That's like what Kipu did with the water thing.
The perfect snacky poo for a steel beak.
Nice offer, but no.
Don't hurt me. This blade is... The name is Marvin.
Yeah, she's giving up already. I would give up too.
I'm you as a boy.
He is creative, but also stupid. Aren't you supposed to be the clever one?
Secret Huey mind door.
Ah, that's your messy, the messy part of you. Oh, you're in a monster! You have an inner monster? An inner Hulk, so to speak?
Can't stay in there!
Huey, that's your true strength!
And that's the reason why you are how you are.
You can't ignore the parts of yourself you don't like. Even the parts you're afraid of. You gotta own them.
But he's pure chaotic rage!
Think of what you two could do together! If anyone can handle that thing, it's you.
Now, wow! That's a very compelling argument! Wow. Let's see.
Like taking a sword from a nerd.
From a nerd or kid. That's actually what you're doing. Oh, wow. Help. Well, he's like Donald. Oh, that's his Donald part. Wow. These versions of Huey, Dewey, and Louie are much deeper than the original. Like 1,000 times deeper.
Theorem fortitude.
Okay. Friends for today. Okay, nice. Okay, we created the perfect warrior. We don't need anybody else anymore. I mean, we still need her with her magic abilities.
The most beautiful butt kicking I've ever seen.
Yeah, that was awesome.
We got the handle.
Yes. Good job, you guys.
We got the blade.
Your bizarre adventure is over.
Huh?
Get it? Bizarre. Gotta try stand up.
Quiet.
Duke it up again.
Can't. Need to recharge.
Great. So it does only work for a limited time. Shit. Giving up? Or what? Really? I don't believe what I'm seeing.
Wait.
Huh? Yeah.
The split sword could only be claimed by those possessed of inner strength. You kids are mine.
Oh, no.
Did you want to resume this fight?
Bail!
Oh, yeah. You lost. That's cool. You are a villain. I mean, there's also Trump, so yeah, technically you could win, I guess, with lawyers. Yum. Do you know how old that is? That is very unhygienic. Yay!
Wash the sword before he cut the meat.
Yep, definitely. You're all dead now.
Mission accomplished.
What?
We got what we came here for.
Huh? What? Damn, another twist. Do they want to do a twist every single episode now? I mean, I love it, I'm not complaining, but what? They wanted to get a little feather from Scrooge? Wouldn't there have been a little easier way? Like, I don't know, following him when he's bathing and then searching for a feather or something? I mean, he must have somebody who cuts his hair. Does it work that way for them actually having feathers? I don't know. And then bribing that guy for some head feathers. I don't know, but there must be an easier way than this. They went through a 3 or 4 hour adventure with 5 or 6 agents just to get one single feather? Isn't there an easier way? I mean, I guess they accomplished their goal, so yay for them. No, not yay for them, of course. But what do they want to do with that feather? Do they want to clone Scrooge? Maybe they want to clone everybody. I mean, if they would want to clone everybody and replace them with a harmless family that is not going on adventures anymore, then they would have to need feathers from every single person here. And they didn't do that. They just got one single feather. So maybe it's enough to just replace Scrooge. Maybe the Scrooge is the main key in the family or something. But still, what? What are your predictions and your theories on this? Write down in the comments, please. I really want to read them. I'm eager to read them. Nothing more to add. This was a very adventurous episode, as expected from DuckTales, and even better than some other adventures that I've seen from them so far. So both thumbs up. I can't wait to see where this is going, because the whole big story is getting better and better, and the stakes are higher and higher. And yeah, so until next episode, this was just great. Shout out to my patrons, especially to my heroes. Thank you, Eric Roos. Thank you, Samuel Nestrem. Thank you, Nitaku. Thank you, Robin Wing. Thank you, Soul Stranger, and thank you, Taylor Tonkin. You guys rock. Thanks for your help. It means a lot. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one, and see you on the other side. And you're out. Bye.